Hey, what's up guys? In this video we show you how to see your connected Wi-Fi password in your phone.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. With this method, you don't have to root your device or you don't have to use any other software. You can easily get connected Wi-Fi password within 1 minute. For this one, you have to go to your Wi-Fi and then you have to click on this setting icon and you will land here. Here in the bottom left side, you will see QR code option. Tap on it and then you will reach here at share network tab. Either you have to take the screenshot or you have to tap on save as image. Here you can see QR code saved as image. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open any browser from your Android phone and then open google.com. type here zxing.org. tap on search. Scroll down. Here you will see this site. You have to tap on it. Here in the middle you will see choose file option. You have to tap on it. Now you have to upload the screenshot or the QR code saved image. Tap on files. Go to the destination folder. Here is the saved Wi-Fi QR code image file. Tap on it. Now you have to zoom out. Here you will see submit tab. You have to tap on it. And here you can see decode succeeded. At the bottom you will see the first one Wi-Fi name, the Wi-Fi security type, second one, and third one the password of the Wi-Fi. So here you will get your connected Wi-Fi password.
So in the same way you can also get connected Wi-Fi password very easily. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.